Welcome to Sarasota Memorial, guys. We're so glad to have you here. So you guys are from McIntosh Middle. We are representing the area here, which is our simulation department. We're hoping to show you some wonderful, fabulous information that you guys can be able to take back and think about the fields of healthcare.
Well, I think this is really neat that we get to be here because I want to do something in the medical field. I initially thought I wanted to be a vet, but by the way they described this and like what we did today, I might want to do something else, like in the nursing field or something.
They look like real patients, right? But these are the simulated patients that we use for practice.
I feel it was a very fun, very cool experience.
So this is our pregnant patient. So we can practice taking care of pregnant women and also delivering babies.
And we're basically all of us are interested in the medical field. So we all came here today on a field trip and it's really, really cool.
On her wrists, on her feet.
It is absolutely amazing. It's a one unique opportunity for our students to see firsthand, and when they get the opportunity to actually put their hands on and do hands-on investigations out of school.
Our nurses, our physicians, our respiratory care specialists.
So we think it's important for the students to be exposed to the different professions in the healthcare setting early on, so they can think about the professions that they want to consider in the future and start identifying maybe areas that they can volunteer and gain experience so they're prepared when they go to college down the road.
But you still have the opportunity to help that blood get pushed through the body.
It's amazing. It's really cool because it's something I want to do when I grow up. So it's cool that I get to be introduced to it at such a young age.
And you're going to go right here, middle of the chest, okay? Here, and all you're going to do is start this.
We got to like see the mannequin, like the one who's like, the one who shows like how they give birth and how they sweat and how they just do everything and practice on them.
As you push down, that's pumping blood to the heart. Somebody else want to do it? Come on down.
Right, so I mean the best place to learn about what they might want to do in the future is to actually be here in the healthcare setting. So we get to show them different professions in the hospital, whether it's nursing, we can talk about what they need to do to get there, the type of education. Today they've learned about nursing, physical therapy, occupational therapy, radiology, and then also got to experience the tools that we use and how we work together as a team. And this is the best place to learn that in the actual setting.
One, two, three, four, five, six. See, that's not hard, is it?
When they do the investigations and they can take the material back to their classroom and make the project out of the experiences, this is what the teaching is all about. So it's not only a classroom, but also it's outside of the classroom. So this is like an outside classroom, so to speak.
Cussing down, that's all you're doing. But you're giving that heart so much blood that it matters.
Of course, it's amazing. I love that Ms. Rieger is kind enough to teach all of us such like a really cool class at such a young age.
You need to be a nurse or a doctor someday.
All of us in the class want to be in the medical field or somewhere around that. So I think it's really neat that we get to be here and experience everything that real doctors do and what they do in surgery and what they do like to help people.
So we get to engage with them early on, and then when they're in school to become a nurse or a healthcare career, they can do their clinicals here and we see them there, and then hopefully someday they'll be working here and taking care of our family and friends.
See these little holes, and he has some here. We can make him sweat.
Well, I feel this experience is very important to like life, like learning how to perform CPR upon a passed out person, and that's cool.
Tiny little babies that barely weigh 1 pound.
Yeah, it's really cool because I want to be in the medical field when I grow up, so that I like get to come here and learn about all these really cool things is really awesome.
Take care of humans, so we can practice all of that.
Well, actually, I think seeing the pregnant mannequin was pretty cool because the way that the nurse described her job and what she did was something I might want to do later in life.
Yeah, we're ready.
I cannot tell you how proud I am of my students to begin with. They are a very awesome group of students, and the fact that they having a keen interest in the biomedical field, that speaks volume for each one of them.
How people
get sick, how we can care for them.
All right, this is actually a great group. They're very engaged. They ask really great questions. A lot of them are thinking about a healthcare career in the future. So this has been, I think, a great opportunity for them.
All right, guys, everybody did a great job here, and we hope that you guys were able to learn a little bit, and I hope we piqued your interest. So what we're gonna do from here is move on to our next areas. We're gonna go to the physical therapy area as well as the radiology area. Thank you so much for your time in here, guys.